Hello everybody, let's talk about a little bit more stretching. So you may have a lower back issue, mid back issue, shortness in the chest. So what's happening with the muscles? So what's when you're working out and stuff like that? Let's say you're working out your bicep, right? So you're curling it and you put a tension to the bicep, you're curling it. And then your tricep is stretching. So you always have two muscles or more that working in harmony together. As you know, they're all connected. So instead of thinking, okay, oh my gosh, my mid back is hurting me so much, see if you usually often hurts, you know, we rounded, we crunched forward. So the mid back, the muscles, rhomboids, that's maybe a little bit overstretched. Maybe they're too long. So you're shortening these muscles in the front. So think about it if you would opening the chest and letting these muscles in the back go back into harmony. So do yourself a favor and just try it out. So let's say you're working out your back muscles, and after you finish your back muscle exercises, do a chest press. Do, for example, a cobra. So doing it quickly, lying down on your belly, legs long behind you, elbows underneath your shoulders, and pushing the elbows down and back, and think lifting up the sternum and the chest. The belly, you don't contract, try to relax the glutes. You should not feel it in the lower back. And feel the stretch in the front of the chest, maybe even all the way down to the belly. So that's a way to just opening up the chest, the pecs muscle. You definitely can also do it with your elbows like pole pose, pushing them out and away, and gently hugging the elbows together like you do on the wall stretches and pushing that away. So when you did a quads exercises, so you did a lot of squats and stuff like that. So yes, you're fired into the quadriceps, so you tighten them, your hip flexors and everything else maybe. So think about before you do that, what needs to fire up to help you with that, right? Your glutes, your tushy. So do a couple of bridging first. So let's do that. Lying down, feet flat down. Now find your core engagement. So exhale, feel the ribcage reaching down. Find your brace. Right away, your heels anchoring down, toes are soft and relaxed. Heels staying connected to the floor, but pull them gently towards you. Feel the ribs reaching to the heels and the heels towards the hips. Arms beside you, gaze up straight, and then use an exhalation to hinge straight up. And then inhale, lower down, and exhale, lift. Inhale, lower down, exhale, lift. Good, and continue. Do a couple of these, so, you know, 20, 30 of these, and then do your squatting and see how that helps you. Then, of course, you can stretch your quads as you know it, and then also stretch your hamstrings. Don't forget about them. So balancing it out, do that. And let me know how it went for you as you worked out one muscle group and you stretched the opposite muscle group. Okay, I'm looking forward to your feedback. Any questions, let me know.